Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Taurus. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy. So this is for your daily energy, Taurus. This is for your career situation and this is for your love energy. And one card from the Oracle Guidance deck. So this is for your Oracle Guidance. So we will start with the daily energy, Taurus. King of Swords, Page of Swords and Two of Cups in reverse. So with these cards, guys, in your situation, Taurus, you are ready to jump into action. Whatever the situation is, you are always ready. You are a person of action and you are a person of great strength and morality. You have deep beliefs and ideals, and you are a person who makes any decision or makes any choices based on that. And you are a very reliable person. That is what people around you see you as, and they have that trust on you, guys. And you are honest, truthful, and you are always analytical when you make a particular decision. So people appreciate you for that, and they may ask your suggestions when they are making some important decisions, Taurus. That is what I see with these cards. And maybe for some of you, you are going towards some kind of partnership, or something, maybe some business collaborations, some kind of collaboration or partnership, some equal exchange of ideas or suggestions, or something in your personal life. It may denote something in your personal life. Maybe you are moving towards that mutual love and understanding in this relationship, guys. So what is the card for your career? Two of Pentacles in reverse. So with this card, guys, in your situation today, you may be getting some important letters, some announcements coming your way, guys. Maybe something which you were expecting. For some of you, it may be something good, but for some of you, it may be something which you which may not be up to your expectation, but it is something good. So that is what I see. So what is the card for your relationship? Queen of Wands. With this card, guys, the energy in your personal life with your person, you see you have a great understanding, love between each other, that mutual respect is there, devotion is there, friendliness with this person. So, and you are able to communicate with each other easily, guys, because you share a great friendliness with each other. So that compatibility and understanding is there in this connection. So what is the Oracle guidance for your Taurus? To the Sea. So with this card, guys, the guidance for you all in your situation today, it just means that you have to trust the flow. So however the situation is unfolding, is taking you, you need to go with the flow, guys. That is what this card is about. Maybe in this relationship, when you are sharing that deep understanding with this person, you have to trust that other person and let things flow in a natural way, where this relationship is headed, maybe towards engagement or not. So you have to just allow things to go in a natural way instead of forcing things to happen. So that is what this card is about, guys. The same way in your career situation. So all that opportunities, all that offers you may be seeing right now before you, you need to accept that with happiness, with that openness, and go forward with those offers. So that is what this card is about, and that is the oracle's guidance, guys. Taurus, and that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Taurus.